what a sec it was, right in front of goal. What an agonising end to the half for Dynamo Kiev.